A long, long time ago, a story began, whose origins are from of old, even before there was time to measure by. The Spirit of God was hovering over the waters, over a young woman soon to be mother, over shepherds frightened in the dark, over an animal's manger where a child was to be born. And like magic, from nothing, something beautiful became. Light appeared. Life began to grow, the beauty of the world springing forth. The cells of a human child infused with the divine began to divide and develop. The sky, once filled with darkness, now glowing with glorious song, and the anxious expectation of a king to come was upon us. It was just a moment on the continuum of time, the moment of transition from what was to what will be, from prophecy to fulfillment. Holy light had entered the darkness of the world in the form of a human babe. A kind soul once said, "Every child you encounter is a divine appointment. Whether the encounter is by chance, by design, held in the memory of your heart, each child reminds us of the divinity of God coming to earth, the heavenly desire to unite the Creator with His most precious creation, humanity. So on this, of all years, when darkness and loneliness surround us, let us remember the light, the cosmic light that covered the earth and set time into motion. The heavenly light that joined human DNA to begin a holy earthly journey. The awe-inspiring light that beckoned shepherd pilgrims to search for a savior who would bring peace to humankind. The light that leads us to a vulnerable child, God wrapped in swaddling clothes, who longingly desires to lead us to eternal light, a light that knows no end. May the light of the Christ child dwell with you as we invite you to enter into the beauty of this season, to breathe deep, to quiet your soul, and join us for this next hour. Though apart, remember we are together in this. May we know the light, Emmanuel, God with us. This is Christmas Eve.